Welcome to our concert today. Hope you enjoy it. The first piece we're going to play is a very dark, bleak, quite intense piece called Tundra, and it's written by Kevin Zheng. And so the next piece in our programme, it's a more melodic, more tranquil piece called From Dawn to Dusk, written by Vincent Jai.
Thank you.
And now we're going to play a piece called Chants from the Wilderness, written by Alex Pylypenko. This is a piece of that has very interesting use of harmony at many points in it. And now we're going to reduce forces slightly, just down to Catherine and myself, trumpet and piano. We're going to play a piece called Berlin Blue by Chelsea Becker. It's quite a laid-back, atmospheric piece, and as its title might suggest, it's got a kind of tinge of jazz in it as well. Thank you. Next, we're going to turn up the pace a little bit again. We're going to play a very rhythmically inventive and energetic piece, Fractals, by Iona Salter. Our next piece is called 2.1, and it's written by Alice Knight. Before we hear it, I've been asked to read the poem that influenced this piece. It's not very long. The poem is called 2.0, and the dedication at the beginning of the poem is for my grandmother. The poem, I should say, sorry, is by Lena Norms. And the dedication is for my grandmother, who was also named Kathleen Normington. We have never met, but I have your name first and last. Your round features, your metabolism. I wish I could show you all the ways I get to be a person now. That this Kathleen gets hopes and dreams and a chance to own herself. That we get a voice in the next round. That the world gets kinder when the second edition comes out. The next piece is in a lighter, more playful mood, and this is Promenade by Imaan, Kashim. Thank you. And now for a piece entitled Melting Clocks by Sophie Membery. This piece was influenced by the Salvador Dali painting The Persistence of Memory, which I'm sure you're all aware of, features a melting clock in it. And now the full ensemble comes together for the last selection of pieces. The next piece is called The King Around Here by Jack Marley. It's a very quirky, imaginative piece. We now turn to quite a sparse, very atmospheric piece, Beyond Limits by Kathleen Archbold.
Thank you.
Next piece is Terre Brûlée by Toril Azzolini Macheclair. It's a very varied and texturally imaginative piece. And finally, in our concert today, to a very dramatic and energetic piece, Skyride, by Helena Gascoigne. As most of the composers are obviously not here with us physically, just as a way of kind of reaching out to you, we just would like to thank you for your pieces and give you a little round of applause. Thank you.